Hello there, welcome back to more OpenTTD. Last time we did various things, and I'm not going to bother explaining it because, well, I really don't remember it, to be quite honest. We did stuff, and that's the important thing, right? There's a lot of passengers waiting over there. Just realized that. Look at all these passengers here. Should be transferring the passengers here. Yeah. Okay. We could connect these two up right now. Got it all laid out, you know? Why not? Let's make a junction here, I guess. No, I don't want to. Okay, there you go. That diesel, this thing right here is really useful for short distances. Let's get these out of here. No. Put you here, put one of you here. Oh shit, you can't be like that. You can't be like that. Like, why not? That's right, isn't it? Yeah, it should be right. Okay. We're just about set up. Yep. Ready to go. Great. I love it. Love it when a plan comes together. So let's get another train here. Let's get one of these fast ones here that doesn't have as much reliability, but hey, it's fast, right? What am I doing? Passenger cars are right here. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Go here, and then go here. Done. That was quick, wasn't it? Fucking hell. Okay. Getting more and more passengers here all the time, thanks to the transfer system I got set up there. That's gonna help it along now. Normally, if you didn't want to do the transfer thing that I did, normally all you had to do is just wait until the town gets bigger. The bigger the town gets, the more passengers you will have. Do I not have a transfer station here? Yeah, I do. Still have that many buses running. I don't think there's many. This must be what I did last, right? Yeah. Let's get another few buses here. The station's full up. Got about three of you guys running. There you go. Alright, sweet. We're chugging on here. Now, I could set up a bus route to these two towns here. And they're so close to each other, you know what I mean? You might as well. So So let's do that. Is it connected? Yes. It's only really worth putting one bus station here, but we'll put a second one over here. Not like that, because it's facing the wrong way. Put one right there. We'll get one bus going from here to here. And then I'll get some more buses. Get one that goes here, and that goes to the center of town here. And then I'll get another one that goes here, and then to the center of town here. God damn, there's so many people there. Hell. Alright, let's make a bridge here. Building bridges. It's always better to build bridges than to build build across your, you know what I mean, right? What do you want to say, dude? And your tracks, because building across the tracks is, it can be dangerous if you have road vehicles going across. Now, normally, you know, if you don't have any road vehicles going into that town, it doesn't really matter, you know? But if you do, they have a chance to crash. And we don't want crashes. We're not in the business for crashing. Okay. Here and here. Another vehicle. Here to here. Another vehicle from here to here. That'll be it for now. We'll expand it later on. We just got the buses running. That's the important thing. This is all probably going to grow into one giant city here eventually. See, that's fruit, and we could use fruit because there is a cider mill here. So would it be worth getting all the way there? Look how much money we have. Jesus. Over 600,000 pound. Fucking hell. That produces liquor, of course. We can use liquor to deliver to here to increase the production. Which, inexplicably, these guys need more alcohol. Hey, don't ask me. You can fill up now. You're not filling up. Why aren't you filling up if there's enough goods? If there is enough goods there to begin with. Oh no, there wasn't anything there. Kind of feel stupid after saying that. So this is the industrial line here. This is an industrial line. So I'm thinking about just using that. And then he can go down here. And then we can make make this into a junction here. So let's do that. So he's got fruit and livestock. So we'll just get this grain loading station, I guess. And you know, who knows, maybe one day we'll put another train on this route here. That's not gonna work. I'm actually gonna have to adjust the terrain here, which is always a very nasty thing to do for your reputation with the town, because they don't like that shit. I think that's the thing they like the least, is you actually modifying the terrain of the area. Pretty sure it is. They get really mad when you do that. It's like, hey guys, calm down, will ya? Shit, it's not the end of the world. Okay, so we're gonna come in here. This is gonna be where you go there. And then here, just to here. Let's get rid of you and you, and put one of you here, and one of you here. That works. One of you here. Okay. We are just about set up. I'll put the depots here. So there's no room on the other side. Okay, so we got that. Okay. He's gonna come down here. I guess we'll go through the station, maybe? Nah, maybe he should not go through the station. That's a bad idea. That'll just cluster things up. He'll break off here. And I'll just build something that goes over it. I'll just build a... I'll build a water pumping station, because it looks like that's where you would put alcohol. It's a lot of alcohol, you know? Yeah, off we go. And we're gonna turn. And we're gonna do that so I can see what I'm doing. And I'm gonna need another one here. Remove the signals. Okay. Yep, I like the way that's looking, I have to say. It's a bit windy, the tracks, but yeah, you know. Whatever. I'm fine with it. Okay. I'm just about set up and ready to go. Yep, that looks good. It looks right. That's the important part. It's got to be right. We'll get one of you, and you're gonna need fruit. Fruit truck. Great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get hauling, my friend. Get hauling. Full load. There, and drop it off there. Good to go. Now, We could get these farm supplies here. Or is there any other ones closer to that? I don't think there is. Yeah, it's the closest one. It has farm supplies. This is kind of out in the middle of the plains here. Not really near any lakes. So, it's a shame that coal doesn't really have that much coal. Engineering supplies. He's pretty much hauling all that engineering supply. Okay, don't worry about full load. Okay, we could also have, we could pick up these farm supplies here and have them be delivered to the farm, which would increase its output. I mean, there's nothing here except for this guy blocking the fucking way here like an obnoxious arse. So, I mean, we just need one track here. Yeah, he just completely blocked me. He cock-blocked me here. But we only need one train. So, we can do that. Can he go over the station? No, he can't. Okay, he did block me. Bastard. Let's see here. We can do this. Since, you know, this guy wants to play dirty, you know? We can play dirty too. I will, don't you worry. I will be playing dirty in this game. Well, against the AI, you know, because the AI... Some of the AI scripts have a tendency to screw you over a lot. If they build close to you, you know? Okay, so that's all set up and ready to go right there. So he can just come in there, he doesn't even need signals because it's only going to be one train. Okay. Farm supplies. Goods van. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Farm supplies. Refit. Go here. Full load. And then make your way on down all the way up here. That's a long trip, man. Holy shit. Be alright, though. Wonder how much he's gonna make from this trip. It's a really long way. It's almost 8 grand, that's pretty good actually. Okay, what else could we do? We could do more passenger stuff and all that. Look at all those bags of mail just waiting there, holy shit. Let's put an advertising campaign here, a large one. And you can actually fund new buildings, which will Look, sped up to 10 days in a row there. 10 days, rather. I could also transfer people to the airport here. And looks like we could use another bus stop. The town's growing a lot, you know, so could be beneficial, right? Right? Yeah, we'll put a bus station there. You get going. I want you here. And here, I guess. Not a very useful route, but hey, whatever. We're fine. Okay, well, while those towns are growing. Actually, you know what? You know what would help this town grow? Is if I built a bridge over here. They can start building over on this side. That's good. That's good stuff. That's what you want. You want growth. Because without growth, what do you have? Right? Okay. What's my headquarters look like now? I was curious about that. There it is. A bit bigger? Well, much bigger, really. So, what else can we do here? What is this? Livestock. How much livestock does this produce? It's quite a bit of livestock, gotta say. I have to say. Although, he positioned himself there, the bastard. Let's get a little livestock thing going on here. Got a livestock station. Or like, do I want it like this? Yeah, like that, and it'll be fine. And then we'll put another station. Let's make it like that. I'm gonna block you, man. See how you like it. Oh. Eh? How you like it, huh? Yeah. Not so fun, is it? Okay. What was he delivering? Just out of curiosity here. What was he delivering there? Manufacturing supplies, okay. Whatever. Do what you want. Well. I can be naughty. I'll show you what I mean. Let's just start the bridges here. Okay. All right. Nope. No, not you. Go back to sleep, you. I'm not gonna need you for a while. We're gonna want a signal there. We'll build our depots here, I guess. Okay. Livestock. There you are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fly like the wind, my friend. And make me proud. Okay. Look at that, we have over 1 million pound now. I'm actually doing better than I was when I was playing off screen. Wow. Well, how are my other airports doing? I'm curious. It's backed up with a lot of mail. Doing fine with passengers though. It's a good town to build an airport in. Nice. Now we want a large airport. Yeah. Like that. Okay. We can get like a lower capacity plane that doesn't have room for so many passengers. That's 200 passengers. We don't want that shit. But we do want something fast, so. Yeah, let's get this, I guess. And you fly. Yeah, you fly all the way over here. That's a good route. And we'll leave you alone for now. Just one plane. That's it. This guy's chugging along, just barely able to go. Okay. I don't want you building across that railway, so I'll help you along there and build a bridge. I don't like that shit. Okay. Oh my god, you have so many passengers here. Let's get an aircraft here. We can get this big boy here. 200 passenger guy. You go there and to the new airport. Where's the new one? There it is. Okay. What I was thinking about. There's these small towns here where we could build some ferries. So we can do that just for shits and giggles, really. You know? They don't allow it. Oh my. We're gonna have to improve our reputation here. Through the use of trees. Everybody loves trees. Okay. Good to go. I mean, there's no need to be a sore, you know. There's no need to be sore about it, you know what I mean? Okay, so ferries, passengers. Thing's kind of slow, kind of really slow. So off you go. It's pretty slow, but hey, it's in the water. And it's only 1959. It's It's only 1959. Let's see how well we're doing on our profits. Okay, so the blue guy's overtaking us on profits, but we're pretty much ahead of everybody else. Income? Yep, more of the same. Delivered cargo? Yeah, we're pretty tied. Pretty tied on that. Performance? Pretty tied. Company value? Pretty tied on that. Cargo payments? That's nothing to do with the companies. That's more to do with the this is like a chart explaining the length of the trip into how much you're gonna make from that delivery. Okay. We got a nice loop going on here for the passenger trains. I like how that's set up. I do enjoy a good passenger train route. Wow, I sounded really fucking weird when I said that. Let's not say that ever again. There's other towns there just begging for me to build a train station there. And I'm looking at these guys here. This town isn't kind of really worth building a train station in. It's so close. However, this one, kind of, I guess. This one for sure, I think. I'm thinking it's for sure worth it. But I mean, now. Is it really worth it? I'm very indecisive about this. Let's increase this town's growth here. Bribe the local authority. That's dirty tactics right there, my friend. Maybe it's worth it. It's so close, though. I tell you what. Oh shit. Tell you what, we'll build you right here. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that weird shit right there. That's weird looking. Oh my god. Was that my company? That doesn't look like anything I built. 10 die in a fireball. Fucking brutal. Okay, there's that little station there. Okay, we'll do that. And then we'll build another station over here at this town. The only problem with this town is all the high concentration buildings here. High concentrating buildings. Damn, what the fuck are you saying? All the buildings with high density are located in the center here, and it's kind of complicated with the way that's set up, but hey, we'll build it there. Yeah, why not? It's the town's fault, not my fault. And it's the town's personal problem as well. So, hey. You know? Whatever. They'll survive. Okay, we'll do this. And, take it down this way, I guess. Take it out this way. Alright, that's pretty good. Wait a minute, is that right? That was right. What am I doing? You know, we almost have 2 million pound. Almost. 2 million pound that we are. That's our major. That's our big earner right there, is the railways. You only have 3 passengers, really. So let's start the line here. Let's get the train running out here. Get one of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I'm gonna get you to do a long trip, kinda. I'm gonna get you to do a stop here. And stop here, I think, right? That'll be your route. Yeah. And then the next thing I'll do is get one of you. We'll go here. Here and here. I'll get two of you to do that. And those are our first diesel trains. They're just little passenger cars, but hey, they work. I just realized I need a signal here just in case. Come on, everybody. I need you. I need your money. I need it. Oh yeah, this place is really going now. It's got 500 passengers waiting there, so we could actually tell you what I could do. I'll get like a few of you guys to go here and here. How much does the running cost? $1,000 a year. Okay. It's not too bad. It's a small train. Doesn't have too much capacity. How much capacity does it have? 30, okay, so around 70 or 80 people. Okay. How much is that going to make on that trip there? $2,000. Okay, so that's pretty good. It's like it's you know, it's doing well. So yeah, basically what I do is all along these lines is I get these towns, I start to fund the construction in the towns. First of all, don't you build a goddamn bridge right there. I want to build the bridges. Okay, or else you're going to be building... They just built two bridges across that river. I get these towns to grow, and I do advertising campaigns there. It's kind of worth the money in the end, depending on the size of the town for the advertisement campaigns, you know. If the town's large enough, you know what I mean? But I do it anyway. I got the money to spare. And I just spent a lot of it. But hey. These towns are starting to merge here. Huh. Okay. Alright, and I was just thinking to myself there for a second about what to do next. I'm not sure. What is this? This is a hotel. But look how small the town is. It's like, really? But the hotel does provide quite a few passengers. So, I'll think about what to do. I'm gonna end the video here. And next time, I guess we'll see what happens, right? All right, see you guys then.